You a creeper if you catfish. Alright, today I'm going to talk about catfishing. I'm not talking about the type of catfishing when you're going with your grandpa on the dock. I'm talking about the type of catfishing when people steal pictures online, making fake profiles, and tricking people into thinking they look like this, when they actually look like this. Really? Y'all catfish need to stop. Y'all need to check into a mental asylum or something, because obviously y'all messed up in the head to be creating fake profiles, messing with people's emotions and feelings, and tricking somebody into something that you're not. I feel sorry for people that actually fall into a catfish trap, because it's on the show, you know, they get emotionally attached to these people, and like, when the cat, like when Neve and all of them show up with the cat, with the person, aka catfish, they be like, they act like it's all jolly, when it's actually not, when the person is like, I don't know, if I was in that position, I would probably fight. You know, he be trying to break up fights, I'll probably fight the person. I don't care, bro. Like, you mess with my emotions and feelings. It's like something that serious, like, you don't do that to people. So, to all y'all catfish out there, y'all need to stop. You need to go get a life. And stop messing with people's minds. Go get help. I don't know. It's lots of places. There's this new thing called social media rehab. I was reading up on it. But, like, shoot, check into that. I don't know. Y'all need to do something about it. But yeah, that's all I want to say. Subscribe. Follow me on Instagram, follow me on Twitter, and I'm out.